Hello, Martis campers. Thank you for joining Tony Nadu and Daniel Meyer out here. We're here to share a couple of tips of care for the golf course. We're here to ask for your help. If every golfer that goes out on the golf course each day does a little bit to help maintain this golf course, we know we're all going to have great conditions all the way through the summer. Please join us. We're out here on the beautiful first hole, and we know that the putting greens are the most sacred place on the golf course. They're the most manicured, the most time and energy goes into making sure these are perfect so that member experience is off the charts. We've put out some blue flags to dictate and show you where all the unrepaired or poorly repaired ball marks are from the last couple of days. You can tell there's quite a few that are left over, whether it's Daniel's team that has to come by and fix those every day, or the rest of us that are playing all the time can each fix a little bit. We know we can really repair ball marks a lot better. So if I turned and had to putt through all these, there's a good chance that I'm gonna roll over one of these imperfections or unrepaired ball marks. That might really affect my round and my putting stroke. So Daniel, do you have any suggestions on why we would be trying to repair these ball marks as we're out here?
So we're trying to stay on top and repair them as we find them each round. Not only is it gonna improve the round of the member behind you by eliminating this imperfect putting surface, but also is going to help with recovery time. A properly repaired ball mark can heal up in a matter of a day or two versus one that's going to leave an unsightly brown blemish that will sit there for 7 to 10 days.
Good thoughts. Getting to them early is definitely the right call.
Absolutely.
Tell me this, when my ball comes to rest after my shot into the green, am I typically going to find my ball mark right next to my ball?
Odds are you're going to find it several 10, even 15 feet out in front, depending what kind of shot came into the green. So it's good when you're walking up to your ball, start at the front and walk across the green, and odds are you're gonna find your mark.
Very good point, very good point. And would you show us and give us a little tutorial on how to repair one of these divots here?
Absolutely. Right here you can see a ball mark we've located. As you can see, it's about a half inch deep and certainly would affect the roll of a putt coming through it. So super easy to repair. Simply we're trying to push the material back to the center of the ball mark to avoid tearing. A couple of those and then a quick tap with the putter or the flat of your foot, and that is a well-repaired ball mark.